I'm a youth capital influencer because I believe they can give me an asset, they can empower me, they can encourage me in ways and measures to use in helping the youth, particularly on unemployment.